finally here. I don't like this place. It's been giving me the creeps since I was a kid. I'll just check on Jag and get out before it gets dark. I really don't enjoy walking around this wood, so I hope he will be at the office.
It's locked. I'd better check the battery.
shit!
I've been watching you. Meet me at the old house.
Look who just woke up.
Come on, scream.
There's nobody in this goddamn place who can help you.
Not even your best friends. You want to know something about friends?
They left me there.
Everything collapsed. I was about to die. And after I woke up,
I heard that voice. It is demanding a sacrifice, but you're not the one it's looking for. So do not interfere. Leave this place and never come back.
Yeah, it's locked. The door is jammed. What was that? Am I losing my mind?
I'd better not touch that.
Thank you.
Oh great, I hate heights. Almost there. Just don't look down.
Sarah broke her leg, so we can't run away from it. We hide here, but I don't think it will simply let us go. It's chasing us the whole time.
What do you mean? I saw it several times down in the valley.
That's not possible. It's been here all along. I've seen it.
Look, I found his bottle. I don't know what's happening, but maybe Frank poisoned us.
Hey, she is here. I bring her to
that little piece of shit.
I've done what you asked. I've done it for you. Well, well, well. Thank you. I was looking for her all that time, and you found her for me.
Stop it. Do you recognize this bottle? You poisoned us.
No, you don't understand. It told me to. Otherwise, you won't hear her calling. It needs a sacrifice. It will come and save us.
It won't come. You're sick. It's just a hallucination.
You are wrong. It speaks to me. See? It's... Shit! Run!
Thank you.